Alia Bhatt and Ranbir Kapoor are surely head over heels for each other, and their PDA at the recent award functions proved just it. Recently, the Filmfare Awards 2019 was broadcasted on television, and Alia was seen expressing her love for Ranbir. Colors TV official Twitter page took to their Twitter handle to share a quote from Alia Bhatt's lovely speech for Ranbir Kapoor. Alia, who took the stage to accept the Best Actor Award for her performance in Meghna Gulzar's Razi, said, "Thank you for making my heart shine and my eyes smile." The channel also further tweeted, "Alia expresses love and gratitude for her special one, Ranbir Kapoor, on the stage of Filmfare Awards 2019. We totally adore them." Alia had previously revealed how it's not a relationship between her and Ranbir, but it's just friendship between them. She also spoke about being in love with Ranbir Kapoor. She said that it makes her feel like she's walking on stars and clouds. She further called him a brilliant friend. On the work front, Alia and Ranbir's Brahmastra is set to hit the screens during Christmas this year, and fans are super excited about it.